Mm-hmm. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Ça va?
What are you doing here?
I had a few days off, so I came to see you.
How nice. Come in.
It's very bare.
What do you mean?
No books. Don't you read anymore?
No, not much. It's very nice to see you again.
Yes, it's nice to see you too.
Your mother's.
I heard you were engaged.
Well,
what was that?
It's nothing. Happens all the time around here. Let me show you the rest of the house.
Sure. Won't you mind me being here?
No. No, it's different in that way.
In what way? Never thought you'd end up in a place like this.
I haven't ended up here. I mean, what's the matter with it?
As long as you don't stay here forever, it's fine.
Why not?
We used to talk a lot about how we should live, not one life, but many lives. About how we should love not one person, but many people. About our curiosity, about books, films. Well, anyway. You've changed.
Of course I have. And you haven't.
What do you do all day?
Well, it's difficult to describe.
Don't you get lonely?
Sometimes I think of going back for a bit. But he hates the idea of me leaving.
So would I.
Bonjour.
This is Max. I told you about him.
Yes.
Hello.
He turned up unexpectedly.
That's nice. What are you drinking?
No, let me get them. Well, I had a couple of days off, so I thought I'd come and see how you're doing. Great. Yes. Sorry.
It's out there, the little wooden door. The Italian, the one who was here.
I know. Don't worry. Hasn't got your passport anymore.
Well, it's not that.
It must be freezing down here in winter.
Oh, very good. Did you take them?
Hmm?
So many people produce bad photographs. You should take it up seriously.
I'm not that good.
No, they're very nice. Don't you think so?
They're okay. I've seen better.
Mark? So you don't have to go downstairs?
Blimey. Very nice. Good night.
Right.
Good night, Max. Oh, very elegant.
sleep well. You too. Night, Nanou.
Night, Nanou. You could come with me right now.
Don't say that.
And what's to keep you here? Hmm? Just leave. You're wasting your time.
Maybe.
I don't understand. He's so... Made it! Goodbye, Max.
Come any time. We'll be glad to see you, won't we?
Yes.
Thanks.
Bye. He's okay, isn't he?
Yeah, sure.